Are you the one who eats all the chips and salsa before the main meal even gets here? Then this right here is for you. All you can eat Mexican style cheese dip right here at home. Let me show you how it's done. First, to a pot, you want to start by adding some white American cheese, followed by some green chilies and about a cup of milk. Then you want to add your seasonings. We got ground cumin, garlic powder, and salt and pepper to taste. Let the cheese simmer on medium heat until it's nice and creamy, and then serve with some chorizo on top. Think later. I promise you ain't gonna never go back to the restaurant again.